very big sunnah, and it is mistaken by a lot of people that you think it's fine. It is actually sunnah, because hadith is not a Muslim. When the Prophet says anybody who's been telling people that they are, they should refrain from trimming their nails, cutting their hair, just like to mimic the Hajj. Because when the Hajj, when he goes for Hajj, during the Hajj, he does not trim his nails and cut the hair. So just to mimic the Hajj, if you're planning only to do the Dua, right? For anything, do that. Try to say, how about if you're planning to do it, but you still went and didn't cut your hair? It's okay. It's a sunnah. You miss out on the other. You missed out on the, I just want to differentiate between that which is fault and that which is sunnah. I was talking to the brother earlier of the answer. It's like the sixth day, the day of the fasting of 60 days for work. Some people think that's fault if you don't fast 60 work. Yeah, you committed, as you say, open book dinner. Yeah, I mean, it's a sin. No, it's not a sin. It's a sunnah. Thank for this day. If you want to get into sacrifice, you need to do Zabiha. Try to refrain from cutting your hair. You have to hear your name. You just have to, the kingdom, having the name. If you don't have no hair, you don't have to worry about anything.